weather. We're grocery shopping. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning, and look at that. See how empty that is? Looking for chicken breasts. But here's what I got so far. Or what I was able to find. Chicken breasts. Okay. The kind of bacon I usually get is turkey bacon. Let's see if they have it. Here it is. Hot dogs. I like the Hebrew National brand because they're all beef hot dogs. Looking for ginger snaps.
Sir, can you pull that in a little bit?
Uh-huh.
Thank you?
Yes. There you go. Oh, yeah, here they are. I already got bagels over there. They are Thomas's bagels. Chips. One bread, kind of chips that I really like. I see the Sun Chips and Doritos, and there's a chip just like Doritos, but these are the Walmart brand. At least they have a little toilet paper. Almost completely empty here. Cereal. Thank you. Corn Pops. Yeah. We're over here at the Fruit Cups. I was looking for Lysol and bleach. They're out. And if I took you over to the bleach and cleaning aisle with all the cleaning stuff, it'd be empty. Empty. Just cleaned out. I think we could see I was able to get most of what I wanted. I think now it's time to check out. If you like what you've seen, please share, like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to light up that bell so you don't miss anything.